Okay, this is going to be update 5 for Penguin Zio's Lost Media Hunt. It has been a while since the last update video. I have been out of town, so obviously I can't really do much. But I am back and more ready to get back to hunting for his lost videos. I have a lot more leads that I want to get through, but let's do a quick update about what's kind of gone over, what's kind of been happening with the search these past couple of weeks. And yeah, so one of the leads that I've been doing, what that I talked about I think in the last video, was I made a document that would kind of document how many, like, what websites I've used for the search. So I kind of want to go over that and what websites we've used. There's a lot of websites, so let's just get into it. So Chat Noir, this is a website that searches for cached websites. It's kind of locked me out right now. I think I might have been IP banned because I was doing so many searches on it, but I keep on checking it every day to see if I can start searching on it again, and I only got to here where you can see, but I'll get back to it. And the rest of these are kind of gonna be ones that I have finished using. So this was a YouTube video finder. It searches for YouTube videos, archive captures based on the video ID. I didn't find anything, but it also said that it might not be entirely reliable. And I'm also going to put below it when it was last used so, for the search, so that if anything new comes after this date, then I know I can go back to the website and search for what maybe we have found after using it. So the web crawler, nothing was found. Just kind of a search engine that narrows down results based on what you're searching for. I used DuckDuckGo. I didn't find anything useful on there. It's also just an alternate search engine. Next one was a programmable search engine. This one is a search engine designed for looking for videos. Also didn't find anything. I tried SeerX. It's also an alternative search engine. Nothing useful was found there. eTools. I have found stuff useful through it in the past, but nothing new was found. Yandex, nothing was found. This is also just another search engine. Youtubia, so I have been looking through old YouTube video downloaders via Wayback Machine. I've been hoping that maybe someone downloaded one of his videos on here, and maybe that was archived, but I'm still kind of looking through that. This was another one, SaveTube, didn't work. It was a defunct YouTube video downloader. Okay, Social Network. This is kind of a weird, like, Russian video sharing site. Didn't find anything. VK. I haven't completely used this yet because it told me that I need an account to use it, and I didn't really want to do that on stream, so I'll probably do that off stream. Dailymotion. Nothing useful was found. Bilibili. This is also just like a Japanese sharing site. Nothing useful was found on there. Nico Video, nothing was found on there. Another sharing site, video sharing site. Vimeo, nothing earlier than 2013 was found, but yeah. Vo, nothing useful was found here either. PeerTube, nothing. Mail.ru Video, nothing was found on there. Facebook Video, nothing was found on there. Youku, Japanese sharing video sharing site, nothing useful was found there. Metaphor, this is just an AI search engine, nothing was found. Nix Search, nothing, it's a multi-search engine, nothing's found on there. Blogspot, it's a blog search engine, nothing was found on there. Crowdview, a forum search engine, nothing earlier than 2014 for Critical, nothing earlier than 2015 for Penguin.io, and nothing earlier than 2021 for Mabo and Sano. Bing, this one's the last website I left off on, so I'll probably get back to this search engine on when I start streaming tonight. So look forward to that. So that was the first update. Second update. I am still going through all the comments, like I've said in the past. This takes a really long time to get through because it limits how many comments you can make on YouTube. That's why you'll see when I'm streaming, I'm constantly refreshing the page to see if the comment sticks. I usually wait until about a minute to see if the comment sticks. Sometimes it'll disappear, and once it disappears, I know I can't leave any more comments that day. I did get through this one, the Halo 3 Hayabusa armor tutorial video with all the early comments. This one was the longest because it had so many comments. And now I'm on Halo 3 full security and katana armor. I'm making my way through that. So hopefully I'll get through that. And I am starting to get more response from people that from these just having them say like that they don't have the video narrows it down and helps a lot. So thank you to these people. But yeah, I'm gonna still making my way through these. So that's that update. I do want to mention that we have been getting in contact with a lot of new people that have been very helpful to the search. And I'm really excited for what they might be able to bring to the table. So I'm really excited for that. And like I said, I am messing around with some old YouTube video downloaders. I have started to download old ones. It kind of sounds stupid, but I heard through some forums and some Reddit threads that some people have had luck with finding videos on old video downloaders that may have saved it, the video that someone may have downloaded it a long time ago. So I'm kind of looking through those. It might be a dead end, but I'm just crossing off leads. So that's that update. And I did want to say, we hit 60 subscribers, so that's pretty cool. Just want to say thanks. It's also like really cool to see people in the comments say stuff like, I've been looking for this video for a long time. Thank you. It's always really cute to see. So, thanks. I did upload a bunch of deleted videos that I had scheduled for release while I was gone, so wouldn't just leave you with nothing. And that's pretty much it, I think. I'm gonna get back to hunting. Really excited to. And that's been update 5 for Penguin's US Lost Media Search. So hope you all have a good day. See ya.